But certainly we've experienced deadly tornadoes here. Remember up in Blue Ash? So tonight, Power 5 meteorologist Valerie Abati takes a closer look at how tornadoes form.
Consider this. The U.S. sees on average 1,000 tornadoes per year. The country with the second highest frequency? Canada, with an average of only 100. For tornadoes to form, several ingredients need to be in place. First, the atmosphere has to be off balance. When winds in the upper atmosphere are blowing faster than the winds at the surface, horizontal spinning columns of air are created. Thunderstorms will turn these columns vertically in their updraft. As up and downward motion continues within a thunderstorm, the rotating column of air will drift below the cloud base and eventually create a tornado at the surface. Warm, moist air, separated by cool, dry air, creates favorable conditions too. The most ideal location for this is here, in Tornado Alley. This is where dry air coming from the Rockies and the moist, warm air from the Gulf converges. This area is responsible for half of the nation's tornadoes. But here in Ohio, we're not immune to these powerful forces. The tri-state sees on average 50 tornadoes a year, 15 of them in Ohio. The most violent tornadoes are categorized as EF5s, with winds that exceed 200 miles per hour. Now, while only 2% of tornadoes actually get this strong, they are responsible for 70% of tornado-related deaths. Valerie Abati, News 5.
Okay, so if you still want to know more about tornadoes, go to WLWT.com. From tornado strength to the deadliest twisters to how to survive one. Look under our top story.